Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here with a word of warning to anybody who plays Battlefield 4 on PC. In the options slash video options, you will see an option to change your graphics API from Direct 3D 11 to Mantle. I highly recommend that you never enable and never use Mantle. In selecting Mantle, I created a scenario whereby I could no longer boot my game, I could no longer enter my game, it would always systematically crash. Furthermore, the only way I could fix my game so that I could once again access my game was to access libraries, documents, my documents, and to delete my Battlefield 4 folder. In doing so, this Battlefield 4 directory contains all of your screenshots and settings. In doing so, I could once again access Direct 3D 11 and of course once again access the game. However, I lost all my settings, all my custom control mappings, and all my gameplay progression. So keep that in mind. Well, there you go. As simple as that. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.